At least four people were killed and 26 injured after a passenger train heading to Ukraine collided with a freight train in Pardubice, Czech Republic. The crash took place some 100 kilometers east of the capital, Prague, where the train had departed on Wednesday evening. Authorities say they have now closed the major track between Prague and the eastern part of the country as investigations begin. Prime Minister Petr Fiala calls the crash a tragedy and offered his condolences to relatives of the victims.